hours of Delta Airlines, where the local time observed here in Atlanta is 4:13. We are going to be taxiing for the next several minutes, so we want you to continue to remain seated. Please keep your seatbelts fastened securely about you, the overhead bins closed, and the aisles clear of luggage. The use of your cellular phones and other handheld electronic devices is now permitted. However, your laptop computers must remain off and stowed. Once we've been parked at the gate and the seatbelt sign's been turned off, you'll want to use caution when opening the overhead bins to prevent possible injury from items inside that could fall. For those passengers that have other Delta connecting flights out of Atlanta here this afternoon, as you exit the jetway into the terminal, you'll see a video monitor hanging from the ceiling that has connected gate information that is pertinent to this specific flight. Now, if you are looking for a larger connection board, you can locate these throughout the airport concourses. Questions you might have concerning connections on other airlines, baggage claim, ground transportation, or hotel accommodations may be addressed to our customer service representative meeting this flight. They'll be found just inside the terminal at the podium. We'd like to suggest the next time you fly on Delta Airlines, you give our website a visit. That's delta.com, where we do allow you to check in for your flight up to 24 hours prior to your departure. And then while you're there, you can manage your SkyMiles account. Well, it certainly was our pleasure having you on board our flight this afternoon from Austin. We do hope you enjoyed it. On behalf of your San Francisco-based flight attendants, Delta Airlines, and our Sky Team and co-chair partners worldwide, we want to wish you all a very pleasant stay in the Atlanta area, wherever your journeys may take you. And we hope to see you again soon somewhere around the world on another Delta flight. Folks, thanks again for flying with us. Enjoy the rest of your afternoon.
as I did the first one.